So the command really, in all seriousness, we've had great success here over the last year or so, and that we now have our first ever integrated plan for defending critical space assets and delivering space capabilities to the rest of the joint force, really a historic event and achievement. We are now able to synchronize effects with other combatant commands to achieve integrated operations in campaigning and contingencies.